three, two, one, go. Good pace. 13.
Come on, Tammy.
14. Come on, babe. 15.
Come on, drive, legs.
16. Two more. 17. One more. 18. Don't drop the bar. Don't drop the bar. Okay, you need that side. I know. It sucks. Good. Help. No rep, bend it at the knees.
Come on, Dave. Here we go.
No rep, bend it at the knees. Remember, lock out the knees. Yeah. Yeah. There you go, that's perfect.
I'm gonna have to do it in five.
That's fine.
I'm sorry.
Okay. Remember, don't re-bend. Keep block those knees out. There you go.
There we go. There we go.
One rep. Knees out. Squeeze the butt. Squeeze the butt on the drive. Knees out. Squeeze the butt. Okay? Three, two, one, go.
So,
knees out, squeeze the butt. Good. So we're standing at the knees. You're doing this. You're driving up, and then you're kind of walking out.
It's a heavy one.
I know.
What number am I on, like 6?
7.
7?
You've done like 13, but you keep rebending. Remember, you got 8 more. Let's just do 2 at a time, okay? 2 good ones. Be strong. Push it up. Don't let it push you down. There you go. 8. Go. 12. Three more. 3. 2 more, come on. 2. 1. Seconds. Just do 3. Okay? It has to be from the hand. It can't come from the ground, so you gotta stand straight up first before you can dip. Big dip. Don't pause. Go. No, don't pause at the bottom. Pop, boom. Okay? 7 seconds. So, this was your strength. This is my weakness. This is my strength. So, what I suggest, don't go through this so fast. Save energy for this. You ran out of juice here. And I think because you blew your wad right there. You know, because it was light and you're like, go, 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 go. If you have to do 10 and 8, then 12 and 6, break it up. So you save your energy for this right here. Because if you go faster than this, I can get us here with over 2 minutes. But it took like almost 2.5 minutes to get here. So
just
I'm not.
I thought we'd at least get to the cleans, but last time we did these with
Let's finish the cleans. Okay? 12. 3 at a time. Remember, keep that bar. You're still pulling hella early.
I know. It's just really heavy.
I know. You gotta fight through it though. You gotta fight through it and really pull hard.
So I should be catching it actually. I can catch it low if I want.
Yeah,
I guess.
You can catch it in a full squat if you have to. But that's what I'm saying.
Easier.
When you go, spread your legs out so it's like a sumo. Get lower. You see some of like the weightlifter girls? When they do head weight, they're like this in the power thing. So if you have to do that, get it up to your chest and then get underneath it, okay? You don't have to get it up to your shoulder. And it'll be quick. There you go. Now, I'm not gonna no rep you now, but that's a no rep. It has to come because you pulled it from the ground first. Remember, it's a hand power clean, so you have to do it from the hand. So right there. Well, they're gonna no rep you at the top, so that's why I'm telling you.
No, I said they're gonna kill me.
Not you. So that's one.
We can stop.
No. I'm recording the video just so we can go back. Try you with the 15s, just like this.